Hey guys, this is Victoria from Elfsight. In this guide, I'm going to show you how to add Google reviews to your website. It's only going to take 2 minutes, and you don't need any specific skills to do it. First of all, let's go to elfsight.com and choose the Google Reviews widget in the menu list. Click Create Widget. You can find the direct link in the video description. So, let's create your widget. Begin by choosing a template that suits your case best. Click Continue with this template. To display your Google reviews on your website, enter your business name and address, city, street, zip code, place, and click Apply. That's it, your widget is ready. Also, you can check the Settings tab to adjust layout, size, colors, and fonts. Click Join to install to add the widget to your website. Log in or sign up to Elfsight Apps. This is free, no credit card required. After you sign up, you'll see the widget that you have just created. Click Save. The next step is to choose your subscription plan. You're very welcome to start with Lite, but keep in mind that your 20% discount is valid only for 24 hours. Click on the code to copy it and go to your website's admin panel. After you've logged into your Blogger admin panel, go to Pages and select the required page. Press HTML button to open the page's HTML editor. Next, paste the widget's code to HTML source editor window and press Update. If you don't see your home page in the list in Pages, you need to add the code directly to the body of the page. To do it, go to Theme section, click on the dots icon, and select Edit HTML. Find Body tag and paste your installation code before the closing body tag. To make the widget display only on the home page, paste these specific tags before and after the installation code. Save the changes. Go to the page to check your widget. This is how easy it is. But if anything goes wrong at any stage, message us at support@elfsight.com. Also, we've got tons of cool and exciting widgets, and you're very welcome to try them out for free. Just click the link in the description. Thank you for watching this video. Enjoy your day.